welcome back in the kitchen one more time with Chef Ricardo cooking program, guys. Today we want to make you a nice, lovely, simple salad, mango salad. Hopefully you like the recipe. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. We're going to put bits and pieces inside of it and explain it, or you can make mango salad at home. Enjoy the recipe. Thank you so much for watching Chef Ricardo cooking program. Get a copy of my cooking book and enjoy it. Thank you. Bye-bye. Lovely and nice. Basically, very quick and easy recipe, mango salad at home. Right over here, I have some mixed leaf with some beetroot and some carrot and some sweet corn already ready for the salad. Right here, I'm already get some mango peel off and remove this and get the flesh part of the mango. And this is the mango right here. So basically what we're gonna do, we're gonna simple add the mango inside of it just like this. Then basically we're gonna have a half a tomato straight inside of it, piece of a more green pepper, lovely and nice. Basically I got some spring onion, inside of it, lovely piece of a red onion, not too much, nice one, cucumber, and I just use half of this one. Guys, I'm not making a lot of salad, guys, it's just a bit of salad, and it's just a mango salad recipe I have, and I say I want to share with you guys, if you guys can do this at home also. Nice one. And a piece of the red pepper. Piece of the apple. Nice one. Simple, but as you can see, the salad, exactly what I'm talking about right here, guys. Beautiful, lovely and nice. So what you need to do with such a salad like this, you have to be careful. Simple, just simple, do it like this, guys. It's just an easy, simple little salad. That's a bowl for your salad. As you can see, tomato, everything inside of it, and the rest of it, simply put it on top of it. With the mango and everything. Simple, if you want to add a few more pieces of a mango, then simple, put some mango around it and decorate it. Just like this. What I want to simply say to you with the mango salad, guys, if you want to add olive oil, you can add some olive oil to it also. If you want to add peppers, more stuff to it, you can add more stuff to it. If you want to add some salad cream or some mayonnaise, you can add it also. You can make a nice, lovely lemon and also honey dressing and mix it and pour on top of it. But I'm just giving you the idea of making yourself a nice, lovely mango salad at home. So hopefully you guys will like the recipe and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching Chef Ricardo cooking program. We got a lot more recipe like this coming up for you. Very easy and simple, easy to make, easy to prepare. And as you can see, mango salad recipe today from Chef Ricardo. Thank you so much for watching the cooking program. See you next time. Bye-bye. Thank you.